long, long time ago, the goddess of earth, Allah, desired to bless her daughters with beauty. So one night, while all daughters slept, she chose a daughter of the land and in a trance led her into the forest. With the fire spirit lighting up her path, this daughter, oblivious to the dangers of the night, walked and walked deeper into the forest with the goddess Allah, keeping her safe. When the chosen daughter arrived at the sacred cave of Ndimbo, the cave of the first people, she was led in by Allah herself. Inside the cave, Allah gifted her with the sight to behold the enchanting etchings and markings left behind by the ones who came from the moon. And through this daughter, other daughters who slept got a revelation of these etchings and markings called Uli. And they were blessed with the gift of creativity, the gift of Awu.